my God, where am I?
I don't know, bro. I was at my dentist's office having some routine oral surgery, and poof, I'm here. Yo, my dentist secretary is so hot, dude. Like to fill her cavities, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but where are we?
You two are in hell. Welcome.
Oh, Lord.
Lord? Yeah, bitch can sing.
No, I think he's talking about the Lord Jesus Christ. He's in the Bible.
The book?
Yeah, the book.
I never read it.
Well, you should've.
Yo, I couldn't get it on my iPad, bro. Too many issues of Maxim, Stacy Dash, what?
Why are we here? I mean, I'm starting to understand why he's here.
Yo, I have a name, bro.
Is it Chad?
What are you, psychic?
Seemed reasonable, I just guessed.
Yeah, Chad actually would've been my guess too. You're here because you killed a family of four texting and driving. Well, actually five if you count the infant baby in the womb, which we don't because, yeah, life begins at birth, not conception. You on Earth actually have that wrong.
I killed people?
Yo, you really shouldn't text and drive, bro. My buddy Ralph, he was texting and driving once, missed his exit, missed the first 15 minutes of that movie Inception. You see that shit?
I killed a family of four.
Have you seen the movie? It's like 3 hours and 40 minutes long. You miss 15 minutes, you have no idea what's going on. It's literally hell.
No, this is literally hell.
Whoa. Why am I here, bro?
You're here because you're a douche.
That's it?
Yeah, all douches go to hell.
Every douchebag in history is in hell?
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm finally gonna get to meet Bruce Jenner.
Nice.
It's pretty silver lining, I guess.
Yeah, Bruce is actually a pretty popular douche hero now. He actually scored his own hell com in his first 3 months here. That's the, you know, hell version of an Earth sitcom. Of course, with more wailing, fire, gnashing of teeth, dead babies, that sort of thing.
Whoa, hold the cell phone there, Chieftain. I'm not a douche.
Yeah, you are.
You are wearing a beanie and hipster sunglasses.
Yo, these are cool, man. The red.
Yeah, maybe you don't belong here. We get it wrong from time to time. God sent us this list when Helen Keller spent 4 months in hell and she didn't belong. We couldn't find somebody who spoke sign language. What were we supposed to do? Yeah, had to send her up to heaven. God was pissed. All right, here we go. Case of accidental damnation asks the following. Number one, favorite place on Earth, Chad?
Cancun.
Which company would you invest in if you had the money?
Do I get free merch?
Sure.
Ed Hardy.
Favorite place to shop?
Ed Hardy.
Firstborn male child's name?
Chad Edward Hardy Jr. Jr.
Go-to drink at Jamba Juice?
Razzmatazz, extra banana. What?
Favorite movie ever?
Scarface.
Best movie ever?
Armageddon.
Wow, are you serious with these answers?
Doing pretty good, huh?
No! Stuck on a desert island, what three things would you bring?
Axe Apollo body spray, my car Porsche, and my pet chinchilla.
What's the name of your pet chinchilla?
Chad Edward Hardy Jr.
Okay, there's at least 24 more questions here. I'm gonna call it, though. You're a douche, you deserve hell.
Oh, man, that had to be close.
I'm starting to feel a little bit better about what I did.
Oh, man, no reception. This place sucks.
Well, get used to it, boys. You're here for eternity.
Hey, man, where are you going?
Do it, demon.
Please don't, please. Yo, I'm gonna go look for Jenner.
I was waiting for you to say that. Little help?
This sketch brought to you by Ashworth Comedy.